Welcome back to another episode of Demonologist, everyone. A little bit of change up from Phasmo. It's been, I guess, fun? Yeah. Creepy, scary, mysterious, kooky.
Been a bag and a half. Do the fucking exorcism on this one. It won't be. At least try to do it.
Oh, so this is the one last time. The batteries, right?
Yeah. I thought I had to run it through all three batteries, but no, I need to find the one that's activated and run it through that one three times. Gotta boot it all. For me, so I gotta get to sleep. All right, man. Thanks for hanging out. Have us a good sleep.
What is a good sleep?
Fucking more than an hour.
You want to give us some kind of a sign? There, guy. Yeah, I'm like, I haven't really heard anything.
Okay. Then, I have a test done. Do not bring the spirit. Don't use spirit box. Don't use the UV.
Oh, and here we go.
Don't.
EMF-4.
My
room to the left of the entrance.
I'm not, I got disconnected.
Oh, are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
UV. Where are you? Can you talk? You want to talk with me? You want to let me know what's going on? Where are you? Will you talk dirty to me? I just want to hear you. I want to know your story. Can you tell me? Will you talk with me? Will you speak? Will you quit being a bitch? Come on. Talk. No, you're not going to? You're going to be like that. You don't want to talk? No talking? Alright, no talking. Let's grab this.
Oh shit. It almost let me join back into the match.
Is that fucking, is that upstairs?
I literally just spent all the my money on my money buying the lighthouse. Well, it's an achievement, so I was like, fuck it, I might as well.
Gotta get my achievements in.
You can actually go outside. That's cool. Well, this is a very bad lighthouse if there's two shipwrecks out front.
Someone's not doing their job. Well, time to look for the stains. Okay, are you upstairs now? Yeah, you're upstairs. Okay, you're right here. I got fingerprints and freezing temps. You know, the atmosphere, that's really... Let's move that there. Hey, are you here? Do you want to talk with me? Can you let me know what's going on? Tell me your story. Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? Where you grow up from? Huh? Are you close to me? Do you want to talk? Let me know what's going on. Yeah.
What block you from, motherfucker?
What block you from? Yeah. You like elotes? Come on. Everyone loves an elote. You know, yeah, just, you know, you want to talk. You want to be like, hey, yo, this is what's going on. You wanna draw me something? You wanna pop up front in front of this little spinny disc thing, which I think I have facing the right way. I don't know. You wanna give me some activity? I don't know. You wanna do something? EMF-4s, okay. Oh, got stains. Call this one.
Play for a little bit longer. Give me like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I can do that. All right. What do I need to do? Salt bags, photo of ghost, and computer data. Uploading. Oh, you got the basalts going on. All right. You want to show yourself? You want a photo op? I want to take your picture. You know you want to be seen. Yeah, that's not being seen. That's just making a painting move.
So You can make a custom game, pretty much. Just guess whatever ghost, if you get it wrong, do all the objectives, do the exorcism. And I walked out with 169 XP and $5,000.
Oh my god. That's a little broken.
Yeah, but I know what I'm doing off stream tomorrow. Whenever you're ready.
All right, let me. Doesn't want to show itself for a photo.
Can't believe it. I was literally walking into the house when I told you, give me 5 minutes. So it didn't take me long at all. Especially since I'm cycling the street. One of your objectives is always to find the time because you need the time for the clocks. That's like easy peasy.
All right, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. We will catch you in the next one.